first time in history, all four belts in the cruiserweight division will belong proudly around the waist of one man.
Absolutely.
in the cruiserweight division will belong proudly around the waist of one man.